Police dispatch, this is Kaylee.
Hey Kaylee, I'm at the water edge apartment and somebody is hollering and fighting inside. It's not like somebody got a gun.
This fight started inside the lobby of the Water Edge Apartments in Euclid early in the morning on March 29th. Take a look at the security video from the apartment complex. The woman can be seen pulling the gun out of her waistband. She then points the weapon at the man's face. The two continue to fight, and while they are struggling, the gun goes off.
911, what is the address of your emergency?
This is Water Edge Apartments, and they're shooting right in next door to my apartment building.
Looking at the video, I got to guess that it was probably less than a foot away from his face when it went off, and the muzzle flash is pretty clear in the video. You can see that it went off maybe 10 inches away from his face.
Euclid Police Lieutenant Mitch Hauser says the man was not injured, and the two kept fighting. This Euclid Police body camera video shows officers arriving on the scene. Euclid police say they are just grateful that no one was seriously injured. Andrika Fulov is facing several charges, including aggravated menacing. And Antonio Brooks faces a charge of disorderly conduct. And the others involved, including one teenager, may soon be facing charges as well.
Somebody could have died so quickly here. The individuals who initiated this fight had no business doing so. They just got involved in someone else's business. And as a result, you see what happened on the video. It's pretty clear it could have gone south in seconds.